In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway. Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
We're in for a good one tonight.
So there you have it. We've got a title at stake, and one of these competitors' lives will change forever when we're all done here.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
No one can speak to tag teams like I can. I mean, this team's more than ready to be one of the absolute best in the business. Oops.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
I can guarantee she's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that? A huge miscalculation on that one.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Challenger starting to slow down a bit here. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Here's a cover.
And she kicks out
with authority.
You gotta move quicker than that.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Looking for the quick cover is Dana Brooke. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. See the level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
That'll put your lights out quick.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Pretty impressive front neck lock here.
Maybe over.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. She could. No! No! Nobody home!
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Emma makes the tag.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Emma looking for the pin. How can Emma be put on the offensive quickly here? The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
But Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather this storm.
Looking for all the glory here. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Oh, look at the emotion.
The switch here to Carmella.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Dana Brooke able to get out of the way. She's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Okay, now she's just showing off. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. That's Carmella, and I hope, I'm praying that she's going to perform one of my favorite moves of all time.
In position. Could this be it?
I think so. Two. Carmella, she's really going to town right now. Working the gun. Holy cow! Carmella, did you hear that impact?
Carmella is making her presence known. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to walk out of this match with the gold.
Well, she doesn't look good, that's for sure. But I'm not ready to write her off just yet.
Well, I don't disagree, but I still think she has some fire left in her.
Just imagine what it's going to take to get circulation back in the arm.
That may not happen for a couple of days.
She's trying to prove a point here.
The champ's starting to sweat, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Her finisher hasn't been able to put her opposition away up to this point.
You took the words right out of my mouth, JBL. And on top of that, she really seems to be better off than her opponent at this point. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
This Dana Brooke is as good as they come.
And strong as well.
Looking for the quick cover is Dana Brooke.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
If you asked me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
No, cut off at the last second.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
A piercing strike. Dana Brooke is looking to end this right now.
One.
And that was one of the best I've seen in a while. What a team! They